etc. And there's the diving school across. Tuition in diving, hire, all sorts. Sails, snorkels, masks, swimming stuff, all sorts. Even out of season there's an opportunity to sunbathe. Everybody makes the best of it. Very tranquil out of season.
Very nice though.
Nice and sunny.
About 70 degrees. Quite breezy.
Just around from the diving school and the Hotel Salgar, the roundabout. And the Raphaelite bungalows there.
Which is serviced with a bar, a little bar called a dinky bar.
Then we come to the promenade, which is pedestrian only.
There's a barrier across to stop traffic.
Wildflowers growing here in profusion, which is very nice in March. Things are being got ready for the season. Painting, gardening, building, everything.
The big swimming pool has been got ready. Ready filled, been painted. The terrace has been done. Beautiful. Everybody's busy.
Busy painting, filling the pool.
Snack bar, restaurant. All well equipped.
Very good sunbathing areas. You don't want to use the pool. Concrete sunbathing. Thank you.
Hotel Salgar, something near the diving school and the big pool. Colour disco belonging to the hotel, and here's the hotel reception. Not yet open, but being prepared. Soon be nice, swept and clean.